I am Bob Chen, a Chinese herbalist. This time, I'm showing you how to ease. Your lower back is painful because there is not enough blood or even no blood flows into the lower back from some of the blocked blood vessels which are above or lower or around your lower back. From the picture, you can see the lower back is in red color. Above the lower back are your both kidneys, and the muscles alongside the spinal cord are in green color. Below the lower back are both buttocks and both legs with sciatic nerves are also in green color. And the abdomen in the front trunk is in green color as well. In order to relieve your lower back pain, you have to unblock all the blocked blood vessels in all the areas in green color to help blood flows into the lower back. Now, pick up a chain tool or a chain brush or a ballpoint pen or a chopstick or a toothbrush and follow every step of the demonstration. Rub above the left kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub above the right kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left buttock for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left hamstring for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left knee or back of the knee for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left calf for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right buttock for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the hamstring for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the back of the knee for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the calf for 15 to 20 strokes. Above the left kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub above the right kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the right kidney for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left buttock for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left hamstring for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left knee or back of the knee for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the left calf for 15 to 20 strokes. On the right buttock for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the hamstring for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the back of the knee for 15 to 20 strokes. Rub on the calf for 15 to 20 strokes.